Hey guys, what you're about to see here is kind of funny. It's the result of me forgetting that I'm not in the Lotus 79. In the Lotus 79, I use the H-pattern shifter, and in the Star Mazda, you have to use a sequential. So I pretty much got stuck at the start-finish line until my RPMs died down so that I could shift into first using the sequential shifter. Enjoy.
Green flag. Got 20 laps to go this time by. Slow car in front of you, see? Keep coming.
Sorry.
Keep coming. Left side. Still there. Clear if you need it. Careful going through there. On your right. Clear. Right side, all clear. In front of you, he's rolling. We're faster than he is, he knows that. Just go up there and get him. On your left. All clear, my man. Thank you.
All right.
Get to him, he's gonna let you go. Left side, clear. One on the right side, clear. Left side, clear. Really nice work, my man. Take it easy on your stuff. Oh yeah, let's get it. That was real nice, that was nice. Let's get a rhythm. Left side, quarter, clear. Left side. Still there. Still there, still there. Still there. Clear.
That was a good line right there. That was nice. Doing a great job, man. Ten laps to go, this time by. Thank you.
Hate to see that. Yeah, I wish we could have thought that one out, Tony. Yeah, I think it's catching me up. If dodgy wing was giving me a lot of trouble, I think.
Five to go this time.
But we're probably about five out. Keep digging, man. two to go. Coming to the white flag. In the middle of the track. Slow car off to the right. On your right. Clear.
Oh, congratulations. Well done, man.
Thank you. Good run there in the beginning. Almost got interesting again.
Good win, guys.
Well done, everyone. Sorry for the start, yeah.
I wish I didn't spin myself out. I think I would have been playing with you guys.
Yeah, it's open. Checkered this time. Oh, boy. Put an ass whooping on him.